We've been doing cubic collages of different characters from different countries in the world to unite them and talk about their differences and talk about things that they have in common.
Why did we choose Cubism?
We used Cubism because during the war and the Holocaust, the Nazis banned different styles of art, and one of the styles was Cubism. So we did it because we are free to do it.
It's drastic time for sure. We need an antidote and a cure. Cause do you really think Muhammad got a problem with Jehovah? We don't want war. Imagine if every prophet was alive. And current days amongst you and I, you think they would view life like you and I do? Or would they sit and contemplate on why do we live this way? Act and behave this way? We still living primitive today. Cause the peace of the destination in war can't be the way. There's no way. So people just be a woman, be a man. Realize that you can change the world by changing yourself. And understand that we all just the same. So when I count to three, let's change.
One of the similarities in our world is that we all want peace.
One of the things that makes us the same is that we've all got human hearts.
One of the things that makes us the same is that we're all loved.
Is that we all have feelings.
One of the things that make us sane that we have to be fed.
One of the things that makes us the same that we all have minds.
We're all living creatures.
It's that we have life.
We drink water.
We all have emotions.
One of the things that makes us the same is that we are able to forgive.
We've all got special talents.
We all care for others.
One of the things that makes us the same, oh, I've forgotten now,
is that we all smile.
We all laugh.
We all cry.
We can all get scared sometimes.
One of the things that makes us the same is we're not all perfect.
Every city sun, it's one for all and all for one.